objects with their voices. They're singing structures into existence. These things are, and what they will do is they'll come toward you. They offer things to you. Say, look at this. Look at this. And as your attention goes toward these objects, you realize that what you're being shown is impossible. It's impossible. It's not simply intricate, beautiful, and hard to manufacture. It's impossible to make these things. The nearest analogy would be to, say, Fabergé eggs or something like that. But these things are like the toys that are scattered around the nursery inside a UFO or something. Celestial toys, and they are, the toys themselves appear to be somehow alive. The toys themselves can sing other objects into existence. So what's happening is there's just this proliferation of elf gifts, and the elf gifts are moving around singing, and the whole thing is directed towards that they're saying, do what we are doing.